As you wish, Chaplain.
Ensure brothers Chiron and Gadriel are in attendance.
Using an ancient battle barge as a battering ram. An unorthodox approach.
You disapprove?
On the contrary, it is inspired thinking.
I reluctantly second that.
Why reluctantly?
Because it will go to your head.
Titus, I am troubled by a report I have received from the Astra Telepathica. An accusation of heresy.
Her voice was puppeted by her.
The lieutenant will answer.
The psycho was possessed.
Your sergeant believed otherwise.
I was mistaken.
You attempted to incapacitate your lieutenant.
Thank the Emperor, I failed.
And now, the only individual capable of reaching Lord Khalgar is dead. By your hands. I will be watching all of you. Should I suspect even a flicker of corruption, I will not hesitate as you did. You are dismissed.
Brother. Spoken by the chaplain.
Brothers, we have arrived at the burial. Board Thunderhawks immediately and prepare for assault.
Time to go.
The majority of their forces in the Numerellian Basin. Talassa has the warp beacon. Viridian is hoping for a miracle. The rest of us will move to clear the reliquaries around the basin and establish a beachhead. We are facing overwhelming enemy numbers on Demerium, but the heretic filth down there have stirred the wrath of the Second Company. We will inflict upon the traitors such agony, the likes of which they have not seen since the burning of Prospero. They will suffer, they will break, and they will fall. Sons of Gilliman, for the glory of Ultramar!
For the glory of Ultramar!
Lieutenant Titus, blessings of the Omnissiah upon you.
Gallio! Theoretically, could Tacticus armor withstand a suborbital drop? Gravis is too cumbersome for our needs.
Negative. Extreme risk. Dense debris fields litter the entry flight path.
But if we avoid the debris, could we survive the descent?
Calculating. Survival probability equal to 62.4136. Unacceptably low.
Thank you, Gallio.
Orbital drop without gravis armor.
It is a sound strategy.
With a 38% failure rate.
We are facing much less favorable odds today. Brothers, our captain's words need no further embellishment. I will speak only of practical concerns. The heretics will employ absolute deception. You will be assaulted by lies and illusion. The only true ground you will find down there will be each other. Trust only your brothers and your instincts. Now go forth and lay waste to our enemies. For the Emperor!
For the Emperor!
Never done this before.
You're being dropped through an active combat zone, dodging flak, enemy ships, and burning wreckage on the way down.
Exactly.
No, this will be a first.
The Codex Astartes does not support this action. But I am looking forward to it.
Stay close. It's almost impossible to regroup if we're separated.
60 seconds.
Helmets!
Sir, I must apologize for my actions on Avaris.
Not necessary.
I fell prey to suspicion. Almost killed you.
When I was a young captain, one of my men questioned my motives, brushed his concerns aside, and I paid the price. Your suspicions arose because I failed to answer your doubts. I failed to answer his.
Stand by for suborbital drop.
I'm honored to fight beside you both.
As are we, brother.
You grew up on Kalth. Let's say we settle some of that debt today.
Aye, sir.
Now focus.
Brother, be careful.
Clear a path.
We shall make short work of these traitors. Quicker than they deserve.
Traitor.
waiting in ambush.
Outmaneuver them. It's infected my very eyes.
Corruption perverts the land.
Talassa, we are on the ground and moving. Report status.
We are approaching the battle barge now.
You are ahead of us. Make contact once the Atreus is ready to launch.
It shall be done.
Are we going to let them beat us to the objective, brother?
Not today.
Destroyed.
Up there! The impact will destroy this whole area.
Wait. It is slowing down.
Hurry. necromantic sorcery.
No doubt, but it will get us to our objective.
It is probably a trap.
Time is limited. We must take the risk. Move on to the cathedral.
Proceed with caution.
Thalassa, we are almost there. What is your status?
The sleeping giant will soon awaken, brother.
Hold for our signal.
Engaging thrusters!
Thalassa, transmitting targeting signal now.
Your signal barely registers. Read it.
Your data is clouded, Lieutenant. Maintain close proximity to target.
Dig in. If we are pushed back, the Atreus will miss its target.
We will not yield a single step.
They will not deprive us of seeing that monstrosity.
We will find no respite until that tower moves.
Tainted bastards, and die!
Watch as your false idols come crumbling down!
The traitors pour from their bastion.
I see it in your Primarch's wretched eye.
For the might of true Astartes!
Back to the warp with you.
Launch! Thalassa! I've lost their box signal.
Interference.
It could be.
Come on, brother.
Listen. I hear engines.
There.
The Sword of Atreus lives up to its namesake.
Buy us time, but we must move swiftly. While the enemy control Aurora, the odds are not in our favor.
Titus, we are detecting a massive energy surge from within the Aurora facility.
Lose.
He must be trying to use the device.
Or someone else's.
Whatever it is unsanctioned by the Adeptus Mechanicus. Put a stop to it.
Yes, Captain.
Imra!
You snatch in the air, cousins!
We will soon find you in the flesh.
And remove you from it.
You may keep it as a parting gift.
Painting this sacred ground with heretic blood gives me no pleasure.
Rusties, your souls have been long since rushed the portal through.
Seem determined to destroy Aurora. Is it possible the device might work? That it could weaken them?
Perhaps they seek only the power source.
Then why would they kill Novzik?
I do not know, nor do I wish to speculate. But we are here to end this folly, and so we shall. Proceed.
Show yourself, betrayer!
What is it, brother?
The artifact calls to you, Titus.
And I will destroy it.
To whom do you speak?
You do not hear him.
No.
Petty tricks.
Ceramide cannot shield them from my rage.
not bode well. Proceed to the camp.
Completely ransacked.
Treachery ends now.
Reload.
This is not the site of a Mechanicus macro weapon.
An excavation site.
Indeed. Our path leads down.
Chiron to Resilient. Enter Mechanicus dig site. Requesting relevant cartography.
Restricted by order of the Adeptus Mechanicus.
This is Lieutenant Titus. Request authorized.
Denied. Aurora seal required.
Identify yourself.
This is infuriating. More heretics.
We are on the right path.
No big special tactics, Brett.
Munitions secured.
Cannot be the last of them.
Just their rear guard, no doubt. Stay vigilant.
A fragment of the Dark God's power.
So said the traitor Nemerov.
Do you believe it?
He certainly did.
You said it was destroyed.
Apparently not well enough.
That damnable Archmagos.
it truly is tainted with corruption, then we must destroy it permanently.
Agreed.
That airlock leads into the mines.
Gather inside.
Entering quarantine zone. Decontamination required. Initiate biological purgation within the chamber. Microbial index 1.2%. Initiating sterilization.
Barely a sign of life on this world.
It is a burial world, brother. Reserved for the dead.
Microbial index reduced to 0.01%. It is safe to proceed.
Safe. Interesting choice of words.
Pity this chamber cannot remove corruption.
That duty is ours. Let us get to work. Reloading weapon. Ancient ruins.
A cover for their research, perhaps.
The subject of it, more likely.
The figures in these carvings are unusual.
Ancient marks of the ruinous powers.
Etched by fools. Long before the Great Crusade illuminated this world.
These were not made by devotees of the warp. How do you know?
You may soon see for yourself.
Enemy have penetrated deep into these caverns.
Perhaps all the way to the Aurora device.
Agents of the enemy site. Ruins are vast.
What interest could the Mars adepts have in old stone?
We know not what secrets this old stone holds.
I only ask that it hold our weight.
Loading up. Restocking.
Thank you.
nothing of Brotherhood.
Lieutenant.
More cheap tricks. Resupplying. Their champion lies defeated. Mission secured. Treachery ends now.
We have to run for now.
Restocking. End this desecration. There is no damnation dark enough for these traitors.
Have faith, brother. We will send them to one fitting.
Pathetic sorcery. For the real thing.
I tire of chasing this bastard's phantom.
Why install Aurora deep within these ruins?
Perhaps it was already here.
How?
A relic from the Dark Age of Technology.
This is heresy.
They will no doubt invoke the Treaty of Mars.
This damned quest for knowledge.
Resupplying.
Restocking.
How deep do these tunnels go?
We shall see. Pull the elevator.
Treachery ends now.
Watch your magazine.
The elevator is almost here.
With enemy reinforcements on all specs.
Prepare a fitting welcome. Mission secured.
All specs is clear.
Get on.